What are you doing in particular to celebrate 4 months?
Sex.
Back in the day when you could click over, but you click over based on category and people. So we met during COVID in this black sheep room that was only for black queer people. And it had a lot of rules, so I don't understand why it was so fun. Like, we laugh about that now. No, seriously, like, you couldn't center whiteness, you had to like ask everyone's pronouns. And not that it's a bad thing or anything, but like, we created the ideal of a world we wanted to have. And yeah, I was going through a divorce at that time. Damn.
Happy anniversary. Happy anniversary.
Big tub, too.
Jafar, may I call you Jafar?
Why are you speaking to me?
Yes.
Yes, you can call me whatever you'd like.
Was your encounter perhaps at a Petco in 1998? An abandoned Petco in New Jersey?
Yes.
Right
in Seaford, New Jersey.
Yeah, that town.
Right on the coast, it's beautiful. The Jersey Shore gets such a bad rap, but it's really beautiful.
I remember you saying that right before we made love in our prayer.
Meteor.
It was very special. It was a short honeymoon.
It's a very important park bench. In your life.
There's a lot of personal history that happened on this park bench.
Frick Park in Pittsburgh, who would have thought?
Who would have thought? Who would have thought? Who would have thought? Yeah, yeah. I don't remember my honeymoon much.
Well, it was 60 years ago.
No, I don't remember it because I was drunk for most of it. But it was 60 years ago. Oh, but boy, was it hot for 30 minutes. 30 minutes.
You had a 30-minute honeymoon?
Have I told you the story before? How did
you
know? We had just toured the historic Frick House. We were floored by the 19th century architecture. All hot and bothered, we came back to this bench.
This exact bench?
Yeah, there's a lot you can do under a poodle skirt. And then, 30 minutes later, it was all, I don't know, a blur, and we were getting a divorce.
I'm sorry. I don't know if I'm just losing it, or you said that you decided to get a divorce on your 30-minute honeymoon. If I'm just losing it, that's fine.
I'm just saying.
Okay, climb out. Climb out from under this. I'm done. That's it, 30 minutes. I'm all set now. Yeah, that was good.
A lifetime of love.
I got 30 minutes, and that's more than enough for me. All right?
Darla.
Darla. Look, I can only have sex if I'm married, so I got one, now I'm moving on to the next.
Darla.
Okay, so I know that there was a skirt involved. Because your mom was classy. Yeah, she always had a nice long skirt, nice and long, you know, because she wasn't a tramp or anything. You know? She just liked to wear skirts. And so, you know, occasionally people enjoy sexual things out in public, but what did Dad look like?
Let me get up under that skirt.
Thank you.
for a multitude of reasons. I cannot. I cannot tell you not to do this, but I cannot have it happen.
I have an aunt. I'll take notes.
Thank you. Thank you for being here.
All I heard was, you cannot tell me not to do it.
I cannot tell you not to do it, but I can tell you to not do it with me.
That sounds kinky.
Well, I'm not meant to. For a multitude of reasons. One of them being, I am your boss.
Exactly.
We are in a church.
Yeah. You're describing my kink exactly.
I'm very uncomfortable with this entire conversation.
Okay.
And I don't want you to feel like you're doing anything wrong. Sex is a perfectly natural thing.
Yeah. I'm just going to take off my robe here so you feel a little more comfortable. I know those can be stuffy.
Should I go?
Do not go. Please stay here.
You can get in on it, you know.
No.
We can do a three-way sex thing.
We are not going to do any kind of way sex thing.
Okay. I'm sensing tension. Am I not, your type or something?
Oh, that's not it at all. That's not it at all.
Is it because I haven't worked here 9 months?
No. Carol's been here for 2 years.
Oh my gosh, 2 years? How was your 6 month sex?
So I got the notes that Cassie wrote. HRA. To say, we are a sex church. This is a church about sex. You have denied your child sex.
I did not deny my child sex. As a matter of fact, I very clearly, we have it on the record, said that I'm not discouraging them from sex, I'm just discouraging them from sex with me.
Okay.
Let me get the notebook.
Forgive me, Father, for I sinned.
Great.
It's
been 3 months since we bumped uglies.
It's been 3 months since I bumped uglies.
Yes. Okay. Well, you need to do 4 reverse cowgirls.
I think having a lot of rules is fun. So I just wanted to let you know that this isn't going to be like a typical sleepover.
Okay.
There's a lot of rules.
Okay.
If you want to make it through the night.
Rules. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey. My sleeping bag.
Amazing. Ready. What material is it made of?
I don't know, slippery sleeping bag material.
Check the tag.
Machine washable.
Yeah, I get that, but what's the fabric?
It says polyurethane, and that's the show. And then the inside is flannel and cotton.
Okay.
Do you want to know the percents?
Yes.
So it says 70% polyurethane, and that's the shell. And then flannel and cotton looks like 17% and 25%.
Okay.
Yeah.
This is good.
Cool.
This is good.
That was fun.
Let's see what about your sleeping bag.
It's just a beach towel. My mom just said they might have some pillows.
I don't want to shame you for bringing a beach towel.
It's an Aladdin towel. It's faded because it's old.
Why is it jar?
That's the best part. But he's the sexy one, you know, because he does the twist with the twisty beard thing. Yeah, I mean he's faded, but he can still get it. Sorry. So, what are we allowed to talk about now?
Yeah. And flip to page 10.
So, let's talk about favorite game is.
Ooh, okay.
That sounds fun.
Board game?
Yeah, happy. It's on page 10.
Okay. It's just the font is a light print. It's gray against white, which is just hard to read. I'm sorry.
I feel like I'm not making this sleepover accessible to everyone.
That's really fucked up of me.
And I want to remind you all that if you you are looking at these people up here and thinking, oh my God, they're all so funny. There's no way I could possibly be like them. You totally can, especially with classes. And WIT provides those classes for you, so please check out our website, sign up at WITDC.org.
Yay!
Yeah! And we have more shows, so come back. We're here again tomorrow for some more fish, and we have more stuff next weekend, and the weekend after that, and the weekend after that, and probably the weekend after that, too.
More fist!
So much fist, so much fist. Now you guys probably hear who won, right?